Wagwan people now deal with. Hope everybody doing okay. Hope everybody alright. So if you're a new viewer here, please consider subscribing to this channel and hit that notification bell for further notification posts. Zin, so Buju Bantan in a problem with police again. So people, my day I scroll up on the Instagram and thing, I'm see this popular video go around. So you know say the video then of the popular tab. I don't know them call a tab there, but up on Instagram where all of the famous things them like we have YouTube things are trending and them thing there. So it over the trending side on Instagram. I don't know if the expert side they call it. You understand? But if you don't know, just correct me down below in the comment section. So when I look upon the video, I hear Buju Bantan make some speech about an incident that took place in his hotel room in Trinidad. Say, police running upon him with, they say them have warrant and them thing, they search him place and them thing, but him say, him realize what them are do. You understand? Because Buju Bantan now free from police and everything, doing sentence and everything. Me I go play the video for you, you know, people, but listen to me and say, when I feel like Buju Bantan then a problem with the law again, and what reason for them to search him hotel room? Not even say it's like him have a room like him down there. I want house or something, my name hotel. The police them say them have warrant for search him. Me have a lot of people in the comment section underneath Buju Bantan post. I say yo, Trinidad people don't like Buju Bantan. And I guess that's not the case, isn't it? I'm just assume that's not the case, isn't it? Because Buju Bantan go over there for perform for the people. You understand? Everybody knows that Buju Bantan is an entertainer and him get paid to entertain the crowd. You understand? Because as much as you see Buju Bantan up in him age and thing, and isn't it? Buju Bantan is a very good stage performer when it comes on to music. You understand? We can't take that from Buju Bantan. Buju Bantan is one of the great veteran. You understand? And only hope say them really sort out them things still. Me no want nobody feel like say Buju Bantan I want look a criminal or nothing. You see me? Me want the man them sort out them thing. And if the police them couldn't come tell why them do it. You see me? And even if them say why them do it, me I come tell you in a video about it same way. You see me? Me go update you upon what I go on. But people, me I go play the video for you. I want to tell me what I think, and then me I go give you my honest opinion upon the video itself.
Yo, Trinidad, what's up? I just realized something. I'm chilling in my hotel room, and the cops came to check me. A whole bunch of them. Saying they got a warrant to search my room and all that kind of stuff. I'm here in Trinidad. I love for the people, came with my band, all that. But I just want you to know, no matter what, they can't break us. We see what's going on. We just want you to know what's going on. We see what you're planning. How can you obtain a search warrant for a hotel room on a Saturday? Okay. Still got love for you, Trinidad. They can't distract us. That's why we're here. For you, not them. Peace.
To be honest, that is so messed up. If you know say yo, the man got a show over Trinidad for go perform and everything. Then I'm hotel room chilling with him bands and all those stuff. And then police come for him and whole bunch of them in, and not say one or two, you know. Them come for Buju Bantan like same one of them top-notch criminal there. One of them man they wanted from 1960. You understand? I saw them deal with him basically as well. Buju Bantan say, you see me? You see me? Allegedly, the police them forward in them numbers, you see me? And say yo, them get a warrant for search Buju Bantan hotel. Probably them get a warrant for search the hotel, not Buju Bantan room, but probably them just search Buju Bantan room because in the process of doing it, and through them say Buju Bantan, them just stay at Buju Bantan room because he's a popular entertainer. Me just hope that way they going, you see me? Me no want to hear say them search Buju Bantan room because them think say Buju Bantan is a criminal. You understand? I'm just assuming still, you see me? But nobody know why them search Buju Bantan room and why a theme room alone get searched. That if a theme room alone get searched. I mean, no say as an entertainer, anybody wouldn't feel offended by this, you see me? And even if one time it come down to the nitty-gritty, me feel like say the police them fi apologize to Buju Bantan if them never really mean for do it. You understand? If them never really mean for do it, me feel like say them fi need to give an apology. One of the things, viewers and subscribers, can you know so we reason with intelligence, you know. You understand? In my eyes, me feel like say the police them need to apologize to Buju Bantan. The police them in a Trinidad need to apologize to Buju Bantan because if them don't have a reason for searching hotel room, Zin, then them need to apologize because this man here is a big top entertainer in a Jamaica, in our country. He ma make our country look proud. You understand? Big woman thing. He ma carry dancehall go way over once up. You understand? Remember say Buju Bantan, you know, are the alive Bob Marley, you know, even though Bob Marley music still alive, but he ma the man where you can talk to. You see me? as a man, we are doing big, just as Bob Marley. You understand? Big woman thing. But people, me want uno leave full opinion down below in the comment section. Me want uno tell me what uno think about the situation of the police them going into Bujubantan room, searching it, and you see me deal with him like say I'm a criminal and all those stuff. You understand? We not go bash no police because at the end of the day we never dead. You understand? We only hear Bujubantan story. You see me, in which Bujubantan sound like him a tell like I'm look straight in my eye when I'm a talk. So him not sound like him a tell lie. And when a person a tell lie, you're looking at them here, if you look fit, me not tell you no, but you don't understand when a person tell that you can know, you see me. But Bujubantan sound like say him a tell the truth, say him not need to tell a lie. You see me, say the police them forward, them ask him for a search, and him go there say, oh, why you don't want a search? I'm in a hotel and I suppose to perform like tomorrow or the next day, so why you searching? Is Bujubantan this, you know? And I'm say, no, I don't care because you's a criminal. And you see me, that is basically what me think. You understand? On the hope say it never got a way there in a disrespectful way in which Bujubantan have go legal actions and thing, because him also said him see where them a plan, but them can't break him. You understand? Him a go get stronger, and him still love Trinidad. Him here for Trinidad, but not them. So when him said them, he mean the police system. Him not there for police. Him there for Trinidad, for perform for the people, and for make the people them feeling music, just as how them always are feeling music. And Trinidad is a Caribbean country. We're next to Jamaica, and people always say Trinidad people don't like Jamaican people, but Jamaican people like Trinidad people. So me not feel like say Trinidad would not really don't like Jamaican people. That don't make no sense to me, as in, because I know said there's many people over Trinidad will love Jamaican people, will love the accent where we speak, and we love the accent where them speak. You understand? Because whenever a Trinidad person talk to me, I always smile. Because I said, say, yo, big woman thing, talk about that again. More I learn to catch that, you understand? And then we don't try to get something from me to you. See me? Just like England people, you see me? Even though it's not, England is not a Caribbean country, but at the end of the day, when people from other country, the fact of the matter, when I try to break down, say, yo, when people from other country talk, we always want to catch it, and them don't love our talking when them hear we. You see me? And the first word where them don't want to cuss is bumboclaat. You see me? In a Trinidad probably have a different bad word. You understand? But bumboclaat is a popular bad word where every foreigner like. You understand? But look on a style. Bujubantan, me young hope say good enough. Me hope say na pre them too deep, you know. You see me? And I give it a pretty look from the media. Cause you know Bujubantan is a rasta man, you know. Bujubantan not too make nothing about him, but at the end of the day, when a man write, he have to talk out for it. You see me? And anybody wouldn't feel offended. That's what I said earlier. You see me? And people, leave it down below in the comment section. If it was you, would you feel offended? Would you build a video post on Instagram with your big fan base just to let the people them know, say, yo, big woman thing, the police them still not ease me up, them still a text set for me. You understand? Even though it's not the American police, but them still a text set for me, them still have me as a criminal. So people, if anything happened to me, I them cause it, because me not do nothing, and them come with about 600,000 police coming at my hotel room. Them can't all the fit, and them ask them say, why so much police are coming at the hotel room? Them say them have a warrant for lock me up and search a place, and they never lock me up because they never find nothing. You understand? And if them they find something, probably me don't lock me up. How can you have a man like Bujubantan in the country? That man supposed to be a diplomat. How can you have a man like Bujubantan in the country and a search him room and all them thing there? You see me? Bujubantan live up there, so Bujubantan live at Jamaica. Bujubantan room should even get searched. You understand? Bujubantan for cheat like diplomats when him go other country. You understand? For perform, for make sure say him safe. You understand? So if him have all a 1 pound a weed, him not get lock up feet and miss him sure. So you have to understand, you have to organize certain things in our country. Because when time phone foreign people him come here, you see me? Our Jamaican police them deal with them different. You understand? Jamaican police deal with Jamaican wicked, but them deal with foreign people different. And that me notice. And it always sad. You understand? But at the end of the day, we mother always teach you say, oh, treat the strangers them good. You see me? And people who you know, you can always make them wait a little bit for your dinner. You see me? But the strangers, make sure for them one, share out. So that means say we grew up with a mentality. Say, you see, the strangers them always have to get treated good. You see me? So make me know what I'm thinking of people. You see me? Leave all an honest opinion down below in the comment section. You see me? I would love to read you guys' comment. The best comment them will get a love. You know I'm do my thing already. You see me? And probably if me see you in the comment in time, I'm gonna reply. You understand? So just make the comment them snappy. You understand? Tell what you think. Leave an opinion, leave couple like on the video same way. If you can't leave 5 like on one video, just do it same way. See me? But big up on yourself. Until next time, you know, people, big up on yourself again. I'm out.